Everybody, it is Nat, and today I'm here with an awesome video. I just arrived back at school, and so that means it's time for me to redo my bookshelves. This year, I actually have 3 bookshelves, which is actually the most I've ever had at one time. So I'm super excited to put all my books on there. I have them all packed. There's a bunch of boxes, and I have some more even downstairs. So this is definitely going to take me a while, but I'm so excited because I've never been able to have, like, all of my books spread out. I might be getting a 4th, depending if not all of them fit or not, but we'll see. But yeah, so I'm going to put together a little time lapse for you guys. So enjoy!
For a distant star, don't stop now. Isn't it strange to have a safe at home? To get a counting days until a second go. If you're gonna make a change, you have to let me know. Turn the shit around, just out of top of yours. It's all you need to do.
Yeah.
don't stop now. Reaching for a distant star, don't stop now. Isn't it strange to have a safe and home? To the counting days until the second call. If you're gonna make a change, you have to let me know. Turn this shit around, start a top of yours. It's all you need to do.
I ended up getting my fourth bookshelf, so I'm super excited. I just was not gonna fit them all on three because I still have all of these boxes, so hopefully they fit on this new one. Fingers crossed, we will see. But yeah, let's go ahead and get back into the video. Reaching for a distant star, don't stop now. Isn't it strange to have a safe and home? To the counting days until the second call. If you're gonna make a change, you have to let me know. Turn this shit around, start a top of yours. It's all you need to do.
for a distant star. Don't stop now. Isn't it strange how we're safe at home? To the gallant days of